Okay, children, so now we will practice with our pencils on the main lesson book, and we're going to transfer the glass mountain onto the paper. But before we do that, we are going to say a verse. Paper so white, paper so bright, red, yellow, and blue. Now we begin, now we do. So we can take a good look and practice. Remember, not too fast, and rest, some rest time. Climb, rest, climb. Slow down a bit and just make sure that you rest, because you're not climbing a mountain and not resting, correct? So let's start in the middle. So we have diagonal lines, right? And then we could do another one. That's a little bit taller. So please fill up your paper. Too fast, please remember to rest and get your diagonals really nice and it's getting bigger. And also you can do stuff in between. A little bit with that. Yeah? Okay, children, I'm going to. Yeah, so you know what I mean, right? Please fill up your whole page. Thank you.